I live in a rented trailer, and all my money is in my checking account. Your investments are worthless, and your mortgage is underwater. My net worth is higher than yours now. I guess promiscuity and a GED was a pretty good strategy for me after all.
And I'll need that by the end of the day.
I will gladly rush to meet your arbitrary deadline so my work can sit in your email inbox until next week.
I'm still within hearing distance.
Oops, you usually scurry away faster.